Okay, we got the Algo force set up. I got some odd bits of metal here and a couple of samples I picked out of my little pile there. So got a couple of small ones there, we'll run those through and just see what it says, and we'll put it up against the manifold. Okay, although the rusty metal off a horseshoe or heel cap, I don't know what it is. Put that on pinpoint. The old square nail. We're not needing that. Now we'll do the bullet. We will be needing the bullet. The old lid off the bottle. Was that screwed up lid off of a bottle? .22 round the bullet head. Another bullet. Button. Button. Just mix it. These are my settings, so you're not what you normally run. Bullet casing off a 22 long. Did one of those up. Right, wed slot. Picking up those all the time with the 6000. Just bumping that up a little bit. Let's go ahead and get it. You see that? You won't be dead in the lead side anymore. Little lead pellet. You'd have to do those all day. Alright, what about the old? Something like that old stream, I bet. Comes in at 8. Nice little specy there. Comes in at 13. Everybody's little favourite. Well, we dodged two then. Another one, please. Getting smaller. Of course, you don't need that. And that. Getting a bit smaller. And smaller. And you're not, people not, don't see that, it's so small. And not dead in that one. All right.